So I'm gonna bring you guys right over here. So we can get the macaroon style. Slippery. Yeah. Let me go back and check on this chicken. Type the stove on and wait till we get to a little warm or whatnot. To be honest. But that's how my aunt do it, so I am doing it like this would do it. So she would put that in there, put the water in there, and wait till it get hot. So, that's what we're going to do, huh? Find some macaroni. So when they get home, they can have something to eat. Yes, they can. going for my phone. The cheese.
And I go.
Let's go.
Check on this chicken.
You guys,
let me know in the comments down below. After I get through
with honest, how did I do?
I want to try to see this chicken.
Look how things look like that. That looks beautiful.
Yeah, let me know how I did on this chicken, please do, because look. Please, please. We're just waiting on the macaroni. I already have the water in there. So yeah, we're just waiting on this.
Heat it up. Chicken, we already got some beans here. It ain't some macaroni, so that's gonna be a whole meal for the night. So, yeah, yes,
So when this thing starts to boil, which is not, it's just getting really, really hot.